Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Festivals develop a strong relationship with nature. We worship nature, rivers and bhumi, and maintain ecological balance. If any one of them is harmed, it affects to a number of catastrophes. So it is our duty to preserve and worship them.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Samhita Balaji of 1st Standard from PSBBK Kinagar. Akashat Sambhuda. Akashat Vayuho. Vayor Agnihi. Agnir Apaha. Adya Prithivi. Prithivya Oshadayaha. Oshadebhyonam. As said in this Taittiriya Upanishad Sloka, Akasam, the sky, came first from Mula Prakriti. Vayu, the wind, came from Akasam. Agni, from Vayu. Water, from Agni. Prithivi, our mother earth, from water. And finally, all aushadam, medicines and food we eat are being blessed to us by our mother earth. We treat that we live equal to our mother as she gives her children all the medicines and food we need. In this modern world with so-called technological advancement, we are building high rises, metros, dams, etc. by drilling our mother's body. She is so kind and being patient to accept everything her child does. We, as a respected children, need to take care of our mother earth so that she in turn gives all that we want. Our Bharat Desa is very proud and privileged to have river Ganga flowing through us. As said by Shri Adi Shankara Bhagavad Pada in Bhaja Govindam, one who drink a drop of water from the holy Ganga have no altercation with Yama, the god of death. Hence, it is inevitable to save and worship our mother earth and river Ganga and keep both of her safe and unpolluted, so that they keep all the living things and non-living things happy and prosperous for many more years to come. Let's take this opportunity to do a vandanam to Prithivi and river Ganga. Shreyo Bhuyat Sakala Janana.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. I am Adarsh Arun from 2A1 PSBB Shirshedi. We should save Mother Nature and take care of Mother Nature. Thank you.
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Let us do Bhumi Vandana and Ganga Vandana. Nature is God. Land and water are included in Panchabhuta. We live on this Bhumi. Bhumi, our Mother Earth, gives food through agriculture. Bhumi gives us many minerals, metals and many other things. Let us make Bhumi green by planting trees. Similarly, water is the elixir of life. Ganga is the largest river in India. Our holy river Ganga is believed to originate from Lord Shiva's head. Ganga gives water to many parts ओम वसुंधराय विष्णुहे भूता दत्राय धीमहि तन्नो भूमि प्रचोदयात्। ओम त्रिपत्राय विष्णुहे भागीरथ्यै च धीमहि तन्नो गंगा प्रचोदयात्।
Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. My name is Jyotiraditya. I am studying in 2A1 PSBB Sirsedi. I am going to perform Pragati Vandanam, Bhumi Vandanam. Samudra Vasane Devi Parvatasthana Mandale Vishnu Vishnu Patni Namastubhyam Padaspasham Shamasmi. Meaning, Mother Earth, you have mountains and rivers on you. Salutations to the wife of Vishnu Deva. Forgive us for keeping our foot on you. जलवंदनम्। ओम ओम सन्नो देवी रविष्टया आपो भवन्तु पीतया सन्नो रवि श्रवंतुना। मीनिंग, मे द वाटर be auspicious and pleasant for us to drink. May it give us prosperity and courage flowing near us. Thank you.
Good morning, one and all. My hearty namaskaram to all. I am S. Rajarajeshwari, studying in 5th standard from PS Baby School. Prakriti Vandanam. The word Prakriti means nature and the word Vandanam means price. Many operas are conceived with a symbolic act called Vrishavaram and Nagavaram, which is a gesture Hindus do to worship trees and snake gods. The Vandanam was done by many in their houses at 10 AM on Sunday. We must learn to embrace nature. Nature, the broadest sense, is the natural, physical or material world or universe. That nature is pleased with simplicity and utmost beauty. Praise nature, praise the world. Thank you. Have a great day.